sure it was. And I am sure that you must have had got some thrilling experience.
Next in sequence, we have Garba. Garba is a dance that honors, worships, and celebrates the feminine form of divinity. The word Garba comes from the Sanskrit word garbh, meaning womb. Traditionally, the dance is performed by women in a circle around a clay lantern with a light inside called a garbdeep, womb lamp.
The garbdeep has another symbolic interpretation. The vessel itself is a form of the body within whom divinity in the form of the goddess or devi resides. Garba is danced around this symbol to honor the fact that all humans have the divine energy of Devi within them.
Let's now call the participants from 9th B. Anurag Chaudhary, Dheeraj Nehra, Divyansh Khetan, Ekta Chauhan, Kanak Mitawa, Meghna Shekhawat, Mrinal Nehra, Muskan Rajput, Nilesh Jakar, Rohini Biala, Sakshi Dadarwal, Sanjay Pilania, Sejal Saini, Shubham Joshi and Soumya Mehta.
देखो चांद भी है आया झूमने, आया मस्ती में गोल गोल घूमने की आज रंझट है रंगत है सखियों की संगत है मन में हर घन मायो जल से की आई रात है रंगीला मारा नाच रंगीला मारा नाच सनेड़ो गाए साथ में रंगीला मारा नाच
and vibrant performance it was.